Anandpur district in Rayalaseema is an arid, drought-prone and entirely dependent on agrarian economy. About 90% of 2.8 million acres of land under cultivation is rain-dependent and drought-prone. The main constraint in agricultural development is lack of irrigation facilities.
వర్షాలు సరిగ్గా రాక పంటలు వేసిన పంటలు చేతికి అందక రైతుల పరిస్థితి చాలా దుర్భిక్షంగా ఉంది. నా తోటి రైతులు కూడా నా ఒక్క రైతు పరిస్థితే కాదు ఇది. నా తోటి రైతులు కూడా చాలామంది ఉపాధి లేక వలసలు వెళ్ళారు. దానికోసం దిగుబడి కూడా ఎకరాకు వచ్చేసి 40-50 వేలు కూడా పెట్టుబడి అయింది. పెట్టుబడిలో కనీసం 10 వేలు కూడా చేతికి అందక చాలా దుర్భిక్ష పరిస్థితి ఆర్థికంగా వెనకబడ్డాము.
గత 10 సంవత్సరాలుగా వర్షాల ప్రభావంగా వర్షాలు సకాలంలో రాక వెనుక వేరుశెనగ విత్తనాల కొరకు 10,000-20,000 రూపాయలు ఖర్చు పెట్టినాము. మందులకు 10,000 రూపాయలు, కలుపు కూలీలకు 5,000-7,000 రూపాయలు, మొత్తం 37,000 రూపాయలు ఖర్చు పెట్టాము. ఇందులో గిట్టుబాటు ధర కాక పంటలు సక్రమంగా పండక 10,000 కూడా రాకుండా దిగుబడి అయిపోయింది.
నాకు 5 ఎకరాల పొలం ఉంది. ఇంతవరకు బోర్లో నీళ్ళుండే 10 ఏళ్ళ నుంచి తగ్గిపోయినాయి. 22 బోర్లు వేస్తూ వచ్చినాము. చాలా ఇబ్బందులు పాలున్నాయి. పిల్లలకు చదువులు పెట్టే ఫీజులు కూడా చేత కాకుండా ఉంది.
మేము పిల్లలను చదివించుకోలేకపోతున్నాము. ఫీజులు కట్టే శక్తి కూడా లేకుండా అయిపోయింది మాకి.
Netafim, a techno-savvy global leader in micro-irrigation solutions for sustainable agricultural development, in collaboration with Mega Engineering and Infrastructure Limited, is undertaking an ambitious community lift and drip irrigation project. Under this project, Netafim and MEIL together intends to irrigate nearly 20,202 hectares of drought-prone land of Anandpur, mainly Uravkonda, Beluguppa and Kuder mandals. The project has world-class infrastructure and uses state-of-the-art technology and design for application of water brought from Sri Sailam and Tungabhadra dams by canal and lift schemes. The project is divided into 4 sub-projects: Jidipalli, PABR left, PABR right and Midpennar. Let's look at the PABR right sub-project. PABR Right sub-project has around 4,874 hectares command area divided into 30 zones of average area 162 hectares. Water is channelized from reservoirs through canal to the sump, which is then pumped to the control room. The main distribution network from pump house to control rooms is BWSC pipes. The 30 zones have 10 common control rooms, each for 3 zones. The control room includes stone trap, fully automatic primary filters, water meter, pressure reducing valve and main control unit MCU. All the 10 MCUs will communicate to the main MCU located at pump house via cloud. Filtered water from the control room travels towards each of the 162 hectares of zones, further divided into 5 subzones of around 33 hectares. These subzones have secondary semi-automatic filters. Further, these subzones are divided into 14 shift areas and are designed with 4-5 solenoid valve cluster having a RCU. This remote control unit, RCU, is operated by a program in the MCU which communicates wirelessly through radio frequency, which delivers water to farmland in 14 shifts. Water from solenoid valve travels to individual farms through HDPE pipes. Manual valve with venturi injectors for fertigation are provided to individual farms. Finally, water is delivered to the roots of the crop through Netafim's state-of-the-art drip irrigation pipe network, giving essential drops of life, hope and bright future to the crops as well as to thousands of farmers. In the same way, other three sub-projects, namely Jeedapalli, PABR Left and MPR are designed. Community lift and drip irrigation assures equitable distribution of water throughout the project area with minimal manual interference. It saves about 50% water and expenditure on fertilizers and labor. Due to adoption of drip for irrigation and frequent application of water at root zone of crops as per crop needs, crop response will be improved and yields will be increased from 40 to 60%. Furthermore, due to saving of water, additional equal extent of area can be brought under irrigation. A similar project, Ramthal, is already implemented in the Bagalkot district of Karnataka state, resulting in uplifting of millions of farmers' lives, triggering an overall development of Ramthal.
ಈ ಹನಿ ನೀರಾವರಿ ಲಿಂತ ನಮ್ದು ಮಳೆ ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಬೆಳಿ ಬೆಳಿ ಮುಂದ 2-3 ಕ್ವಿಂಟಲ್ ಕಳ್ಳಿ ಬೆಳಿ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಈ ಹನಿ ನೀರಾವರಿ ಮಾಡಿದ 6-7 ಕ್ವಿಂಟಲ್ ಬರ್ತೈತಿ ಮತ್ತು ಮೇಲಾಗಿ ಮೊದಲ ಮಳೆ ಆಶ್ರಿತ ಮಾಡೋ ಮುಂದ ಮತ್ತು ಈ ಕಸದ ಖರ್ಚು ಭಾಳ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು 1 ಎಕರೆಗೆ 2-3 ಸಾವಿರ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಈ ಹನಿ ನೀರಾವರಿ ಮಾಡಿದ 1 ಸಾವಿರ ಖರ್ಚು ಬರ್ತೈತಿ ಈ ಹನಿ ನೀರಾವರಿ ಮಾಡಿದ ನಮಗೆ ಭಾಳ ಲಾಭದಾಯಕ ಆಗೈತಿ ಮತ್ತು ನಾವು ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ಬರ ಹೊಲಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗಿ ದುಡಿಯುವಂಥ ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿ ನಮ್ಮದಿತ್ತು ಆರ್ಥಿಕ ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಇತ್ತು ಈಗ ನಾವು ಈ ಹನಿ ನೀರಾವರಿ ಬಂದಿಂದ ನಮಗೆ ಭಾಳ ಉತ್ತಮ ಗುಣಮಟ್ಟ ಪೀಕ್ ಬಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಹೊಲದಾಗ ನಾ ದುಡಿಯುವಂಗ ಆಗೈತಿ ಈಗ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಪೀಕ್ ಬಂದೈತಿ ಮತ್ತು ಮೇಲಾಗಿ ನೆಟಫಿಮ್ ಕಂಪ್ನಿಯವರು ನಮಗೆ ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮ ತಮ್ಮ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಮೀರಿ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡಿ ನಮಗೆ ನೀರು ಕೊಟ್ಟಾರ ಈ ವರ್ಷ ಬರಗಾಲಿದ್ರೂ ಕೂಡಾಗಿ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ತಿನ್ಕೊಂಬಂದೈತಿ ಏನು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲ
CLDI has the potential to change the future of the farming community. With the implementation of CLDI project, farmers can get assured irrigation water and can double the net returns as compared to the current situation. After successful start of this project, socio-economic status of all farmers will enhance. The project is crucial for overall development of the community and it is backed by visionary and strong pursuance of the local leadership. Agro-based industries will grow, create employment and bring facilities like warehouses for food grains and other agricultural products, cold storages, tomato pulp and chili processing units, fertilizer and other agro-based industries, along with the setting up of huge companies. This economic growth will revamp the overall infrastructure of the town. Roads, schools, colleges, specialty hospitals, agriculture university will come in truth, triggering an overall development of the Rayalaseema region. Team Netafim is very excited and ready to implement the project, ensuring overall development of Anandpur. It has already started meeting farmers through regular interactions to understand and answer their questions regarding this project. Netafim is committed to change the future of farmers, promising to bring life and smiles to the crops and to millions of farmers of Anandpur.